Welcome. Okay. Almost done. This is probably the quickest.
My entrepreneurial journey started about 2 years ago at my farm when I was looking for something to do. And that was at the time when we had beehives on our property. And so I went and harvested some of the honey and decanted it into 20-ish jars and sold that honey, $10 a jar out the front of the property. Yeah, I think I sold out all my honey in like 2 weeks. And then so I made another order of honey and sold some more. And anyway, that progressed into my spoon rings. Found a chest full of old spoons, all with awesome designs on them. And so I looked at what you can do with spoons and found jewelry. And so I tried out making some rings and they turned out pretty well. And my friends and family all showed massive interest in them. So I thought, why not make a bunch more and try selling them? And in that first few weeks I had about 10 orders, made them all, and it already exceeded my expectations, and so I kept making spoon rings for about another month. With all those profits, I put my money towards new tools and new materials to then make some higher quality rings out of sterling silver and hopefully gold in the future. Yeah, now we're here. It's going great, exceeding expectations, as you know, I'm doing it for the fun of it, but it's obvious people, you know, are interested and like them, as I'm getting orders from people I have never met, and you know, verified people messaging me on my social medias at @impacts_designs, by the way. All our friends will move away. Yeah, well, there's a few, no serious problems that have led me to want to stop, but you know, I found due to my inexperience I struggled meeting customers' expectations, or especially like setting deadlines for myself. So I'd get orders and, you know, through trial and error, maybe it would take me 3 hours plus to make one ring. And so that would just push back my postage, and yeah, it's hard to meet that weak postage deadline. Well, I predict the motivation of this company to take me further into the future, whether that be jewelry or a new business of my own. Yeah, it's really led me down the path of business, whether that be uni degree or starting something up similar to this.
All done.
But yeah, if I can make a steady income from selling rings, I'll pursue this. If you don't know what to make of this, then we will not relate. So if you don't know what